It's always exciting when you find an old and rare bottle in remarkable condition, and this Glenfarclas 8-year-old certainly fits the bill. The whiskey was bottled at 105 proof, or 60% ABV, in the 1980s. Glenfarclas has been in the Grant family for 5 generations now, and they are very proud of their heritage and traditional distilling methods. When this whiskey was bottled, George S. Grant was at the helm of the distillery, a position that he would hold for 52 years.